John's Fughetta in B minor, which has a subtitle, in an imitative style that would disappoint a true master. Which isn't true, I think.